Welcome to Cycle 3 Hands-on Science, Week 19. Today, and for the next 5 weeks, we're going to be learning about probability. Probability is the study of how likely a certain thing is to happen. At the beginning of a sports game, the referee will often flip a coin to see which team gets to go first. Why? Because it's equally likely or probable that the coin will land on one side as the other. Have all students pair up and give a coin to each pair.